speak against my borrowed innocence. The judge is my defense, I'm going free. Right when the gavel fell, I heard the freedom bell ring through the heart of hell. I'm going free, I'm going free.
Nothing. How do you think that made God feel? I mean, think about that for a second. He created Lucifer for a purpose. And man, what a purpose. What an incredible purpose. And then Lucifer, out of his own free will, was not satisfied with what God had for him, and he decided to rebel, and now he can no longer fulfill that purpose. How do you think that made God feel? I bet you it broke his heart. He probably wept over it. And so now we have this. And that is reflected in what we see in Genesis chapter 1, verse 2. Let's go back to Genesis. That sin, can you get that clean? No, you cannot get that clean. There's nothing you can do. But what if God came along and said, I paid it, I did it. And all you need to do is believe. All you need to believe, you call upon me, and I will save you. And what would you say? Okay, is that good news? All right, now take a look at this real quick.
There is nothing in this world that means as much to me than the fact that you came looking in my hour of desperate need. I was lost, but then you found me. I was blind, but now I see who you are, who you are. Giver of hope when all is hopeless, when I was picking up the scraps. Lord, you never stop pursuing, never give up when dreams collapse. We have been touched by grace amazing, you gave it all to buy us back. It's who you are, who you are. You are the author of salvation, perfecter of our faith, the God of restoration. Our sins have been erased. There is now no more condemnation. You've covered us with grace. There has never been a greater love. There has never been a greater love. Never a gift has been so lovely. Never a love has been so pure. I can't imagine ever finding somebody else who loves us more. Even though we cannot repay you, we'll give our lives in the pursuit of who you are, who you are. You are the author of salvation, perfecter of our faith, the God of restoration. Our sins have been erased. There is now no more condemnation. You've covered us with grace. There has never been a greater love. There has never been a greater love.
Jesus, you're so wonderful. Tim, do it, you feels natural. You want an elbow into the face, go right ahead.
Here.
I'm gonna punch you.
Tim, when you get the ball, you can't move. You gotta hold still and pass it. Get that weak stuff out of here.
Did Bryson score any twice?
Yes! Both times he didn't have shoes.
I didn't try to slap.
No, you ripped.
Hands are up, you do not shoot.
He's done. No more shooting to Travis.
All right, Travis, hold on.
Thank you.
I'm a CHRSCIN, amen. I'm a CHRSCIN, amen. seen Apple, L-I-B-E-T, or N-A-L-O-I-S-E.
I see a train, 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 I see a
your hand still.
You're not too far.
So lay down your hurt, lay down your heart, come as you are. There's hope for the hopeless and all those who've strayed. Come sit at the table, come taste the grace. There's rest for the weary, rest that endures. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can't cure. So lay down your
worship your holy name. Lord, I will worship your name.